when Michael came, it was a center focus, and I felt like we were at home a lot more than we would have. And then because Michael and I were obviously doing the same thing, I mean, I cheered for Michael for 7 years while he played football. So it was kind of like everyone just gathered around, and I feel like the way that he was blessed, we were blessed just as much by having him be a part, of our life, or us being a part of his.